Thank you. The sound that you're listening to is from my guitar that's named Lucille. I'm very crazy about Lucille. Lucille took me from the plantation. Oh, and you might say, brought me fame. I don't think I could just talk enough about Lucille. Sometime when I'm blue, it seems like Lucille trying to help me call my name. I used to sing spirituals, and I thought that this was the thing that I wanted to do. But somehow or other, when I went in the army, I picked up on Lucille, start singing blues. Well, now when I'm paying my dues, maybe you don't know what I mean when I say paying dues. I mean when things are bad with me. I can always, depend on Lucille. Sort of hard to talk to you myself. I guess I'll let Lucille say a few words and then. You know, I doubt if you can feel it like I do. But when I think about the things that I've gone through, like, well, for instance, if I have a girlfriend and she misuses me, and I go home at night, maybe I'm lonely. Well, not maybe, I am lonely. I pick up Lucille, and it bring out those funny sounds that sound good to me, you know. Sometimes I get to a place where I can't even say nothing.
Look out.
Sometimes I think it's crying. Jackson in there.
to do it.
You know, I got you. I know you to know. A lot of you want to know why I called Victor Lucille.
History. What makes someone a bad president is full of really interesting people.
People go to the White House to everyone for his inauguration and they trash the place.
Nothing wrong with that.
On my new show, some friends and I are going to debate the people and the issues that are history's most fascinating.
When the pilgrims came over on the Mayflower, they ran out of beer up around Plymouth and then decided, all right, we gotta just get out here.
So that was the first beer run?
What would be my dog?
Yeah.
He's doing it. There you go, right there. There you go, right there. There you go, right there, yeah. Just to make the towel for the dog. Yeah.